The company of the ring is torn asunder. Frodo and Sam continue their journey alone down the great river Anduin alone, that is, save for the mysterious creeping figure that follows wherever they go. This continues the classic tale begun in The Fellowship of the Ring, which reaches its awesome climax in The Return of the King.